Hello and welcome to the new episode of Wrestling Legends. This is SmackDown. So we have, as an opener, the Intercontinental Championship is on the line. Hell, Venus has to defend his title against Triple H and Changeable Charlie. Second match is The Undertaker against Mankind. Third match is Jeff Hardy and Matt Hardy, the Hardy Boys against Road Dogg and Billy Gunn, the Edge Outlaws. And in the main event, we will have a championship match. Stone Cold has to defend against Jude Law. Those kind of special stages, like the first stage of SmackDown back in the day.
Introducing the challenger from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 244 pounds, Triple H.
I don't get any bigger than when your opponent coming to the ring is the game.
Terry Funk should have good chances to win this thing here. He's the master of ladder matches. I think I'm going with...
Yep.
There's the bell. The chainsaw Charlie. 20 feet in the air. And all three of these to get the title. Takes, including shifting their own careers to retrieve it. What a nice belt shot.
Championship on the line. Oh, man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks. What an impact from that kick.
Taking out the trash.
Oh, now back to the ring. And now beginning the long climb up. He's up there, and he's starting to take down the title. If he can win this struggle, he will just win the match.
Nice move by the champ.
So much on the line in this one. Like they say,
the boss
doing this match. I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is completely uncalled for. Oh, come on. Yeah, that's the right idea. Hang it down. Bring it down. He's going for the title.
The prize is right there. The prize is right in front of him. Now trying to get out the time again. Slowly.
Here we go. The title might be coming down right now. Just get another good time.
Championship at stake. You know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Ooh, that did it.
That's what you get if you fight against a real hardcore legend.
Yeah.
Nice.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues
in the WWE is unreal. Again, this one's no disqualification. So
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
Oh, come on, don't do it. For all that's holy, stop. Championship on the line.
Get on the turnbuckle.
Watch it. Talk about the skies being the limit. Look out. He's got a chair. Oh, right up the skull. Oh, my God. Wild strike. Doesn't find a home. Here comes the mop. Oh, my gosh. Talk about shattered dreams.
Uh-oh. That chair is not like... Oh, that was perfect. And another one onto the chair.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight. Oh, did you see that knee? And the game gets taken down. You can see the results from that move. That's gonna hurt. He's heading back up. Oh, no! Oh, off the top rope. Well, what's he gonna do to follow that up? Great counter. Oh, not again. And that was broken up before it could land. What a rescue there. No! Broken up. Right in the kisser. Wow!
Oh, come on, guys. Not so fast. Pile driver.
Would you look at this? If he can win this struggle, he might just win the match.
Shit. Stand up, man!
Here we go.
No! Ah, damn it! Okay, Triple H is the new Intercontinental Champion.
Again, and on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE. skin and weighs over 300 pounds. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
What a fierce kick.
These guys had so many awesome
feeling
matches.
I'm feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Impressive counter by the Undertaker. Oh, this is dangerous right here. Heads up!
Okay, that was a stupid idea.
SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here.
Oh, no! Oh, geez! He might need to change his drawers after that one. Knocked into the middle of next week, and that one hurt his hand.
Whoa, here we go.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez! Oh, a great catch.
We have here on Friday Night SmackDown. Right in the kisser.
Back into the ring now.
And there's the reversal. Impressive power by the Undertaker. Neither individual is going to back down here. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Big elbow.
Impressive counter by the Undertaker. And that one hurt his hand. Just squeezing down the headgear.
Oh, man. Does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time. He wanted to take this time to thank you for making SmackDown a part of your Friday night tradition. Thank you, everybody.
He's got him up.
He fails to connect.
And there's an elbow drop. He's got him. See that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. This reversal there.
He anticipated that move perfectly. Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight. An incredible suplex.
Undertaker has him right where he wants him.
Let's walk the ropes.
What an amazing gifted maneuver. Here on SmackDown, we're absolutely jammed to the rafters. Another stiff kick, a vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. Great reversal. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's
and
done.
The choke slam.
I just can't get over the physicality of this
match. Let's get him ready.
This could be it. Taker setting it up.
Good night, Lanka. Nice win for the Taker. So it's time for the co-main event of the evening. I love that entrance with the joysticks. So sad that it's not in the new games. So I'm going to sim this one.
A sharp kick. Oh! We're in the feeling out process. Oh, jeez! Nice backdrop.
so weird. It's just, I'm recording this just one day before the first day of WrestleMania 36. I don't know. I'm really interested how it will all turn out in the end.
And there's the elbow.
What they have planned. I think there will be more surprises than we have normally, because they need to make it special in some way. The circumstances are demanding something that really buzzes. I'm looking forward to it.
Once again, you are watching WWE on network TV. This is Friday Night SmackDown. Oh, after that, you're not
it's just really sad that everything just happened right with this WrestleMania.
And that one hurt his hand.
I love the pirate theme. I think they could have done such a great stage.
Each of these characters is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. He anticipated that move.
But
perfectly.
It is like it is.
What a fierce kick. He drops the elbow. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. Big kick echoing around the... Just a little too slow there. And there's a tag.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com. to catch up on all the action. Missed him. And he gets out of the way. A sharp elbow drop. A stiff shot with the elbow. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Enjoying this. The quick kick. This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion. Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion. What a nasty elbow. Wow. I don't know if this arena can take another impact like that. Oh, no. What's he going to do?
Nice one.
Well, he was able to.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He was able to reverse that. There's the tag. His partner doesn't have much left, and he might need to do this one on his own. Get neck breaker. What a fierce kick. He drops the elbow. Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight. And the ref sees the tag. What a match.
Nice move. Get the ref out.
Really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, you tune in to Friday night's most exciting show. This is SmackDown.
What the hell is Billy Gunn doing? That looks like Ultimate Warrior.
Into the tie-up. Who's gonna get the upper hand?
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And the Warriors back.
Got the arm up. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Maybe we should give them a title match at the next pay-per-view. Okay, time for the main event and another great feud back in the days.
Is an extreme rules falls count anywhere back and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Their match at In Your House Reloaded was so fucking awesome. So Foley has to do two matches this night. I should have booked Cactus also.
Introducing the challenger. And his opponent from Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds. He is the world heavyweight champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I will try to get the belt off of Stone Cold as to love.
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
You know, if he keeps that up, he might jam his finger. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one.
What a nasty elbow. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Big kick echoing around the arena. And once more, momentum changes course. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. What a kick that was.
Ow! Hard kick to the ribs.
We wanted to take this time to thank you for making SmackDown a part of your Friday night tradition. Thank you, everybody. Competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
A quick punch to the gut.
These are great.
Oh, there's the jawbreaker.
He's picked up a table. Oh, they hit him with the table. Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy. SmackDown.
Look at these two jockey for position.
The cover!
Then he kicks out.
Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall. I'd get out of the way right about now.
Did you see that? A brutal shot from that crutch.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy. What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown. Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second. And again, he gets struck with that object. What does Stone Cold need to do at this point, King?
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one. Oh, another bulldog.
Collision in that game is so awful.
Nice reversal.
Especially with weapons.
Big impact into the guardrail.
Stone Cold, what are you doing?
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh my God, what a chair shot!
Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can get away with it.
You can in this match.
And he does it one more time.
Too slow. Much more extreme will this match become? And there's an elbow drop.
Stone Cold. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Here comes a steel chair in the ring. Watch your back, boys. Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Oh, give me something.
This no disqualification, anything goes match.
He was just about to get his head taken.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
A swift kick. He's still not through.
After that, you might think differently before swinging again.
And that punch lands hard.
Oh, no. Wait a minute. What's he going to do here?
Championship on the line.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Austin, don't get on my nerves, man.
Huge shot to the midsection.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. This is a
think that's the only thing I really don't like on Laps of Difficulty. It's so hard to set up a spot. I just want to do a good spot, but so fucking hard against Laps of Difficulty. Maybe I just need to hit him way more. Laps is really tired.
If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. He's just lethal with that thing.
Wow. These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Oh, that should do it. I mean, how much punishment do you have to do in this match? Uh-oh. He's got it again. Hey.
Wow. What?
He's just about to get his head taken off. What a hole. Oh, not again. Not again. Come on, ref. Get in there and get that thing away from him. Come on, ref. Get in there and get
good lord. He's just half bent.
Just
won't his
leave.
Listen to this arena. All the hardcore people are getting what they wanted tonight.
Ah, now. Of course.
Oh, goodness, what a move.
And the knuckles connect.
Wow, what a shot. He's been busted wide open. That's going to need stitches for sure.
Well, Austin Fest says that he's bulletproof, and he just dodged one there. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Austin, and their skull might have been cracked on that ladder. Austin's in trouble.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be. Did you hear the impact?
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Listen to this.
Oh, no.
That he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Come on, ref. Get in there and get that thing away from him.
Listen to this arena. All the hardcore people are getting what they wanted tonight.
What the hell?
Oh! Hey, did you see that?
Oh, man. It doesn't get much closer than that.
These guys have just been relentless with each other.
Championship on the line. Tough jawbreaker there.
Oh, come on, I want to ignite it.
The table's on fire. The table's in flames.
Austin, no! That's it. It's over.
With the championship at stake, you know these two people are going to cover. With the timeout was only a run. Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar? A stiff shot with the elbow. And there's some more emotion on display.
Stop, 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 stop.
Oh, tremendous right hand to the temple.
Right hand. What a body shot.
Oh, come on.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been the smell of this place. Burning skin
well.
And hair.
His neck broke the table! Austin's neck broke the table!
Austin's in trouble!
Championship on the line.
Oh, what a painful kick!
Not just one kick there, but a combination of blows.
Austin, this could be bad! His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground.
This is an example of how your very livelihood is on the line every time you compete in the boxing. Oh, stop at the last second.
Stone Cold has to rest
your car.
And then knocking him into the middle of the next century.
Vintage Foley.
Force behind this superstar's punches. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. A reversal by Stone Cold. He's in a bad spot here. Watch it. Whoa, what's this? Oh, no. What did we just see? I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top. Look out.
No.
And that one hurt his hand. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Things are about to get ugly.
He's heading back up. Oh, no!
Well.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
Each of these competitors.
Submission holds locked in. And he's in big trouble.
No. Okay. He could retain his title.
Both of these competitors gave it their all. I like this. A great show of respect here.
All right, that was another showdown. I hope you have fun. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you soon.